Our focus is hands-on learning. Students learn by doing everything, and that starts in the vineyard. They learn how to prune. They learn how to manage a vineyard. They also learn how to make wine. We have a commercial winery here where we make a wide assortment of whites, reds, rosés, sparkling wine even.
We are crushing, destemming, and pressing Sauvignon Blanc today. So it's a process which involves taking the grapes, putting them up in this hopper, right into the crusher destemmer, which removes all the stems, the branches, the leaves, the stuff you don't want in your wine. And then we pump it into the press right over there, which the press squeezes and presses all the juice out, so we have something to make wine with.
To come into a program like this knowing that the two people that are running it have had so much experience and they're just so good at sharing what they know, and they want you to know everything they know, that it's just like it's the perfect program. There's just, I don't even know if I could get an education like this somewhere else. So yeah, I was just really happy it was close.
I put in a vineyard 2 years ago here. It's about an acre. So I'm getting ready to learn more about it. I have a couple years to do it, or three. I found out there's a program starting up here. Got involved, and here I am. Best thing that ever happened.
So I have like extensive experience in wine at a lot of different levels, but this is my first time actually studying it. And we got a great group. Like, obviously the instructors are phenomenal. The program is still growing, but the people involved with the educational side of things, as well as like my peers, all great people, and all bring just a wonderful perspective and exceptional personalities.
Michigan is unique among Midwestern states in that we can actually grow some really good Vitis vinifera here. And what I mean by that is Cabernet Sauvignon, Chardonnay, Merlot, all those varieties, Moscato that you know of. You can't do that in most Midwestern states. And what allows us to do that are the Great Lakes. And being on the west coast of Michigan, on the eastern shore of Lake Michigan, we're able to grow some really nice grapes here. And there's a wine industry that has grown up here over the past 50 years. And our job is to train people to work in that industry and help grow, improve the quality of the wines.